In the chart, we'll be discussing about some special products like payroll cards and gift cards. So a payroll card is a stored value card. It's offered by some companies to their employees as an alternative to payroll checks or direct deposit. So they're just like debit cards. They can be used to make purchases or withdraw cash at ATMs. And it's a prepaid debit card. That means it can be reloaded at your will and cardholder can use it for withdrawals and purchases. You can purchase gifts, merchandise, travel spending, just like ATMs, okay? Even at ATM counters, you can withdraw cash. And once you spend all the funds in your cash, it has to be reloaded, okay? So it's a prepaid card, okay? Usually it's offered by companies to their employees. So just understand, if they ask you in interviews what is payroll card, just you have to be able to explain what it is. Then there's something called a gift card. We usually give gifts traditionally in form of some cash or something we buy and give, okay? But as an alternative, banks are offering a product called gift card. So it's also a prepaid card that is available at, usable at all merchant establishments with Visa, MasterCard network. So this can be obtained for amount between 500 to 50,000 and it can be used before the expiry date. Some date will be embossed on the card and before that date, it has to be used. And it cannot be used to withdraw cash at ATMs, okay? Unlike a payroll card, this cannot be used to withdraw cash. It's only to do shopping. And it's also not reloadable. So once the amount is over, a fresh card has to be taken. So here are some sample gift cards. SBI has a gift card, as is a bank, HDFC, most banks have this, okay? So just in the interviews, you have to be prepared for questions like what is gift card and can gift card be used to withdraw cash at ATMs? That is not allowed, okay? It's only for shopping at merchant establishments.